was little, my family lived in the
city.
My dog Clifford was born in the apartment next door. He was the smallest puppy in the
world.
Because he was so small, his mother took special
care.
This is me, Emily.
Isabel.
One day, our neighbor called. He wanted to give me a
puppy.
He told me to choose
one.
You know which one?
A cat.
When Mother's Day came, Clifford and I wanted to get something special
for my mom.
Daddy took us to the candy store to get her
some chocolate.
While I was choosing chocolate, Clifford saw a ribbon on a box of
candy.
Clifford loves to play with
ribbon.
Oh dear, we decided to buy the candy Clifford
chips.
Daddy paid the candy store owner and we went on to the flower
shop.
I picked out a nice bunch of flowers for
my mom.
Flowers make Clifford
sneeze.
He had a big sneeze for such a tiny
dog.
We decided to buy the flowers he had
sneeze.
Now we had enough
present,
but I still need a
card.
Daddy said I should make the card
myself.
We could buy paper and decoration
at store.
I pick out some
papers.
Clifford chose the
big ones.
I went to work as soon as we get. Clifford, watch me
closely.
He came a little too
closely.
He couldn't see where he was
going.
What a
mess.
I unglued Clifford, but my car was now I had to start over
again.
I got another
idea.
I signed the card with my
handprint.
I forgot to close the top of the stamp. That was
a mistake.
What would mommy say when she saw Clifford's puff all over my
sweater?
The next day we give mom the
present.
Her present, sorry. She loved that. She told me not to worry about the
sweater.
She knew just what
to do.
We took it next door to Clifford.